Hey guys, what's up? Peff here. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to make your computer insanely fast. So first what you need is you need to open up your web browser of choice. I use Google Chrome. As you can see, I was looking at stuff I was going to buy later. But now you need to go to YouTube. Once you're at YouTube, you want to go to the search bar and you got to look up coat hanger of justice. After getting there, you have to go to his channel. And then you have to go to his latest video. This is the one at the current moment. Just go to the latest one. You want to pause because you don't want to watch the video. But this right here, you're going to be like, burst video ever. 2 out of 1 would watch again, like that, and you have to post it. This is just for the advertisement, so sorry for that, guys. After that, you need to after you're done with this, you just want to close out your browser, such as this. And what you want to do is on a desktop, you want to make a new text document, and just call it, just leave it like that. And I'll have to black this out, but it's secret code and I don't want anyone to find out about it. But you just have this, right? So now don't even look at what it says right here. All this is actually whatever, you know. I'm just lying. But before that, if I can enter this, I'm gonna add a title for you guys. My computer answer. First, enter, do, and then you always the normal, the normal, after that. After that happens, you want to correct. I would do this. See less, color, go up here. Echo, off, color, okay. There we go. So, like this, guys. And then you pause it. You can prepare a little bit for the next one. But you can also, I think, everyone's going with this. After that, you do that. You gotta do every, so just start. Be like, first, are you sure that you want to make no computer faster? Let's see. And then, pause. Move it. And then you want to go to, go, go to, start.
It'll make the title and then it'll seal us, so it'll go clear and you have to press enter to go. So once you're at the screen, you press enter and it'll go, and then press enter again, make your computer faster, guys. And basically it'll make your computer a heck of a lot faster. So just save it. I'll have it downloading in the description, you guys can get it. Make computer faster like Sanic. There you go, guys. Save it to your desktop, I recommend, and then dot that save. So so this is a bunch of IPs I got from friends. Yeah, I know that's not an IP, but there's IPs right here. Want them, go take them. Can't do much of it because it's a weird port. So next, what you need after you got this, I'm gonna upload it, and then I'll give you guys a download link so you guys can download it, and you just click it and we'll make your computer so much faster like Sanic. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. If you guys enjoy, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks, guys.